والأردن في أفغانستان العراق سوريا نيجر they are the very responsible of all the terrorism acts in the region because they are the main supporter of all the radical so we are in the front of our Saudi embassy echoing and chanting the demand of the Bahraini people and saying to you all Saudi down down Al Saudi
down down Al Saudi
down down Al Saudi
down down Al
Saudi On 14th of March, just a month after the revolution started, Al Saud has invaded Bahrain, and they have entered Bahrain by their tanks, and they started killing people on the streets, arresting them, torturing them, and due to that torture, some of them were killed under captivity. Women were arrested, be subject to sexual abuse. And furthermore, the mosques in Bahrain were demolished. What kind of state that demolished mosques in a country where they themselves pretending to be a Muslim? Is that a Muslim state where they demolished over 38 mosques in Bahrain? What kind of a regime? If you want to live today, who is the main supporter of When Zain al-Abidin bin Ali, the former Tunisian ruler, falls because of the Tunisian revolution, he gets no place in the world to hide, except whenever they arrest and torture the people of Bahrain and Saudi. So here we are, in front of Al Saud embassy, echoing and chanting the demands of the Bahraini people and saying to you, Al Saud, down, down, Al Saud!
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 Dictator!
Al Saud!
Dictator!
Al Saud!
Dictator!
Al Saud!
Fascist!
Al Saud!
Fascist!
Al Saud!
Terrorist!
Al Saud!
Terrorist!
Al Saud!
Killing people!
Al Saud!
Killing people!
Al Saud!
Killing people!
Al Saud!
Down, down!
Al Saud!